I'm Deacon Fournier. In his letter to the Philippians, the Apostle Paul writes these words, "Have this mind in you which was in Christ Jesus, who though he was in the form of God, did not count equality with God something to be grasped, but he emptied himself and took upon himself the form of a servant, and being found in human likeness, became obedient unto death, even death on a cross." Jesus emptied himself for us. And now he invites you and me to empty ourselves and be filled up with him so he can continue his work through us. That is the Christian vocation. God bless you.